The undeniable Cody Rhodes is back.
And ready to stake his claim atop WWE.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
Championship! Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking.
Introducing the challenger, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
There is one Gainesville.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure
malice. And introducing
malice.
The champion from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how.
As if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the
championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. One of the highest honors in the double.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
The champ has his one in hand now. I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their. Tony looking for the win.
The crossroads. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Goes into the pin. Two.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he gonna have to do to put this away?
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh gosh.
Oh my goodness!
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, what a roundhouse!
Rhodes denies the attack.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Had that one scouted. He turns it around. And now thrown back into the ring.
Gets put into the barricade.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Big boot!
Incredible.
Into the ring now.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop. Boom! And the ring general, Gunther, with a salute of sorts to the WWE Universe.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say.
Butterfly pile driver!
That was the most dangerous position.
Rose looking to end this.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm.
Look out!
Suicide dive! That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Oh, man!
All right, here we go. Inverted DDT!
Lights out. Big overhand. Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Tagging this outside. This could be good. What's he about to do?
Oh, down by the DDT. Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
Will this be enough? Kick out of the title fight continues.
He just won't give up.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Free the arm and does just that.
And Gunther. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
There's Crossroads. We could have a new champion.
That's gotta be it. Two count. No, he beats the count.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here. Does he get him here? The challenger forces a shoulder up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Champion.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Oh! Oh! The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
And he slides him back to the mat. Oh, diamond plate facial.
The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He climbs into the ring. Oh, God, face first!
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
The challenger being outclassed here.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
Through the table.
That table exploded.
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. There's a human being under the wreckage.
There's return fire on AJ. Kendo stick impact.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Styles gets out of the way.
Neckbreaker! For the win! Still in it with a quick kick out.
How is the challenger still in this match?
And that was a successful bit of a...
The Ring General. Powerbomb! Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now.
Oh. To the chest.
Into the ring again.
Styles in the grasp.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
I think the champ's got it.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Got it.
Mikey, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Has that sledgehammer and is just daring his opponent to move first.
He steps out of the ring again. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. The Brainbuster. The challenger not looking good right now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be...
He's taking this to the floor now. Whoa. Shoulders down. And AJ Styles
has been eliminated.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent. Referee wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Is it enough? The cover. Title change. We have.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park.
Most embarrassing thing ever, Saxton. As obnoxious as Chad Gable may be, I won't deny just how talented both he and Otis are in the ring. The Alpha Academy is a cocky duo, but their competitiveness and intensity are something to behold.
That begrudging compliment is noted, Cole, but you made a few points. There are few teams with the inherent competitive streak of the Alpha Academy.
Few teams are as committed to the game of one-upsmanship than they are, that's for sure.
They are a well-oiled machine that can run a seminar in tag team wrestling.
It certainly poses a real threat to their competition, who might have a difficult time matching their chemistry. Nice, rolling fire that's carried.
Uh-oh. Face first to the turnbuckle.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch. What are we going to see here?
The champ not looking great right now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner. From behind, back suplex. Ducks under.
Let's go behind. German suplex turns the tides.
Out of the way in time.
And Vinci turning it around. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Vicious right forearm.
Yes, it is for the Academy.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up.
Connects on the kill.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
You feel that in the air? There's a deeply personal rivalry at play here, and it's making the whole arena feel electric right now.
You're right. It's incredible how the emotions of the competitor.
Chad Gable into the turnbuckle, rolling through.
Oh, German suplex.
Got to see a new champ.
Smack on the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Oof, got punch.
Nasty.
Jumping.
Another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy.
Chad Gable leads the team to victory.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
Australia, Rhea Ripley, and her opponent from Dover, Delaware, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, LJ Mary Jean.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Jeez. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
How's that for a counter?
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Big knee to the midsection. In your opinion, what's it going to take for Rhea Ripley to get the win here in this match?
I think Rhea needs to try and find the mental advantage. She needs to get inside her opponent's head and be a nightmare for them. If she can get them rattled, she'll be well on her way to victory.
Electric chair!
This is scary.
Oh! Devastating face buster.
Ooh! Ooh! Stinging kick!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Ooh! Kick finds it. And did you hear the impact of that?
Get out of the way.
Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
Riptide.
The title might change hands.
I didn't think things had gotten this heated between them.
Byron, this feels like it's close to going nuclear. Tick, tick, boom.
think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top.
Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is... I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
Oh, God.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Chokeslam!
Big four.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow. Outrageous strength on display. Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
She was on the ropes.
Uh-oh. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Oh, ouch! Direct kick. Moved at the right time.
Boom! And a big boot. Springboard misses the target.
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen.
The toughest fighters in WWE.
Ultra Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
He just barely dodges.
What a forearm. Double axe handle. Ooh.
Escaping danger.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Corey, you've been in the ring against him before. How do you tackle a brilliant tactician like Seth Rollins?
Well, hindsight's 20-20, but you do it by playing spoiler, Cole. You have to do everything you possibly can to disrupt
Shuts out quick. Claymore, you can have a new champion.
Cover. The rain continues. The champ kicks out.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken.
No!
Boom! What impact!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Oh, brutal form.
Slips out of the way. Form to the neck.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Oh, man.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Ooh. Rollins got out of the way. Slips out of the way there. What reflex?
Oh my gosh, what impact. The champ has been taken to their...
I think it's time for the countdown. McIntyre.
Play.
We can have a new champion.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.